December 12th right now, and as you can tell, my voice is kind of echoey in this room, right? Because I cleaned a bunch of shit out. Like, it's so clean now. Like, I'll show you later. But I'm going home today. So it's about 11:30-ish p.m. I'm not coming, they're not coming to pick me up until 2 a.m. because my dad has to work until, like around 12, and then he's gonna pick me up right after so that he doesn't have to keep driving. I don't know, something. So I'm leaving in 2 hours, and I got like almost everything ready. So, I'm gonna give you guys a room tour, okay? You know, walking into my room, this is an overview. Look how much cleaner everything looks. Look how clean it looks now. Look at this. Look at this. Alright, so I still have my stuff there. That's going home with me so I can wash it. I'm leaving most of these shoes here. I'm just taking my flip-flops. I'm making ramen because I'm hungry. Right? When would I never take ramen? My fridge is like practically empty. I cleaned up my carpet. And my floors. My desk is clean. Oh my god. I'm taking these with me, that with me. Those are still here. Those I'm taking with me, that. So I reorganized up here. Kind of looks gross, but I don't really care more. So over here was where I put my ramen stash. And so, like, there were just a bunch of boxes left, so I had to take it away. And I just threw them away right now. These are just, like, some toilet things and some other things. My venom so I can't freaking stay awake. It tastes like Red Bull. That's so good. This is so good. Yeah, so I cleaned some of that. All the boxes up here I took down and I opened them and I like threw them away. So all the boxes are gone. This is my like bed of shit right now. So I have 3 bags full of only clothing. So that's like the only thing I'm taking home. Clothing and towels, anything that needs to be washed. So yeah, that's probably it. So I cleaned my closet kind of. It kind of still looks messy, but like, whatever. Don't judge me. I can only clean so much, okay? So yeah, it's a lot echoey now. It's not lived in anymore, and I feel so grossed out. Like, I can't anymore. Alright, so I'm gonna go. Bye, enjoy my ramen. I'll probably update later, maybe. I don't know, bye. So today is December 14th, and I am at Kohl's right now. I just had my orientation for my seasonal job that I'm working every single time I come back for break from college. So that's what I'm doing. Oh my god. Orientation was freaking 3 hours long. The most boringest shit I've ever done in my life. And I almost fell asleep. And he does like these, like, I don't know about other orientations, but like, it was just like, they were like, pop quizzes and like stupid shit and asking questions about like videos we're watching, and I'm like, that means I actually have to pay attention to the video. So yeah, that used a lot of brain power. I'm so tired right now. Yeah, I'm just waiting for my brother to pick me up whenever he's done with work. And they're playing some weird ass songs right now. Stupid Christmas song. I hate them so much. I'm tired. I'm so tired. Oh, look, I'm also like breaking out. Like, what the fuck? So, yeah. I forgot to update you guys. I'm home now. I've been home since, I was home yesterday. So I've been home since, like, Saturday night, I would say. Yesterday was my first full day at home. But I slept until 4 because don't know how often these vlogs are coming up. They're gonna be up because my internet's super slow. And, yeah, but I'm so tired. I have to come back Thursday to work 9 to 4. But it's all gonna be training stuff on the computer, so I'm not even like working. I'm like getting paid to fucking take a fucking test, which is like better than school because at school you have to like pay to fucking take the test. So yeah, whatever. I'm done. But yeah. Oh, and it was awkward because my orientation thing was supposed to be like December 3rd, I think. But I was still at Buck. No, I was like at the Bucks. I was still at school, so I was just like, I can't make this. And apparently on those days he had like 3-4 more other people. So yeah.
So it is December 18th, and I haven't vlogged in like probably entire week. Because I've been busy. Just kidding, I haven't done anything so far. As you can see, I'm back home. I'm not at that stupid ass place anymore called school. And, yeah. What's happened so far? Really, nothing has happened so far. I just came home for like 4 days already, you know. Next week is Christmas. I don't even celebrate Christmas, so like, fuck that. I got a job for whenever I come back, so, working tomorrow, me in the ass. Why did I do that to myself? I could have been, like, relaxing at home for, like, the past couple of days, but, gotta work. I worked yesterday, and I can also feel like I'm getting sick because of my dumbass brother who coughed on my face because fuck him. So that's happening, and I can feel the sickness. And plus, TMI, but I got my period today. Yay! I'm so tired. I hate my life right now. It's not even that bad, I just don't want to deal with blood. I'm going to probably cut this out, because this is weird as shit right now, and I just weird as fuck. Yeah, so that's happening. Nothing else much is going on. Yeah. So, that's my last update so far. I'll talk to you guys later. Maybe I'll vlog tomorrow when I'm at store alone by myself. Because we have a creepy ass stockroom there. And I want to show you what it fucking looks like in there. Because it's so scared. Alright, gotta go. Bye.
Guys, today is December. Should be December 20th. I'm at work right now in the stock room, and it's so scary. I'm so bored. There's like no one here today. And we're supposed to get some stock later, around 12. I'm going home at 3:30. Came in at 7:45. I'm dying too. My brother's sick and he like gave me it. Like, I'm pretty sure I told you guys, but. Yeah, whatever. And I'm in the night, bitches. So, today is December 22nd. It is about 8:45 right now, p.m. And I'm at work in the back stock room because there's no one here. So, I'm not really even doing anything at work. Just like basically walking around. I still have training to do, but I'm hungry. So, gonna get food and my brother soon, so I'm waiting for him to text me whenever he's done with the customer. There's really not much to update. Oh, this customer asked for a boot in this color. I'm like, oh yeah, I guess we don't have that color. It was on the other fucking side. I don't know, shit, so I'm just like, I don't know. And then she found it on her own. I'm so helpful. Not. Yeah, it's pretty creepy back here. Like, honestly, there's like nothing here. There's a bunch of purses here, and then like this is supposed to be women's and kids, but there's really nothing for women's and kids. There's a bunch of like men's stuff. I don't know why we keep getting so much shipments from him, but I guess that's that. Oh, we got some women's boots here. It's like a whole bunch out there. No kids in the back at all. Like, we never get kids' shoes, except for these sock-only things, which are like, what the fuck are those? I'm the only one working right now until closing, which is 11 because of the holidays. Ugh. Oh, look, we have a bunch of minions down here. That's so fucking cool. Oh, who did this? Look, they're so cute. There's a bunch of minions. What are these? Like a wiring package? These cleansing things. Oh my god. Look at that. That's pretty cool. So, yeah. We really have anything to do today. Oh, some guy asked for shoehorns, and I was like, what the fuck are shoehorns? Found out they're like those little things that you stick on a thingy. You know, what I'm talking about. These. These are shoehorns, apparently. I didn't know what those were called. I don't know what white people shit. God. Okay, well, yeah, I was just like, no, we don't want me. We actually did. Fuck me, I don't know what's happening. What's happening to you? Okay.